Well, that's a really interesting question, I think, because they've certainly progressed, but whether it's been the right development for a club of Manchester United, I think that's the bigger question. There's been a lot of critics this season about the way and the style that Mourinho has adopted. Now, that's been his style always. Even at Real Madrid, he had that reserved approach that sometimes created criticism when they came up against the likes of Barcelona. And I think that's where perhaps Manchester United see the development not happening. You know, in terms of league position, that they've improved, they're second, they're probably going to finish second, which after last season is seen as a real improvement. So positionally they've improved, and perhaps in tournaments as well. You know, they've gone into the Champions League round of 16 okay, but they've actually got back into the Champions League under Mourinho. It doesn't matter how it was done, they're back in that Champions League. They will be again next year. So progress has been made in the sense of where they're going to finish in the league. But on the pitch, I don't see that real progression as a club. They've got big name players and they just don't seem to be clicking as a group. And I think that's where the development is lacking. And hopefully in the summer, perhaps if Mourinho can bring in one or two more players that really suit the way he wants to play, they can have that expansive approach that they need to really get fans and critics back on board.
Yeah, I think it's been a testing season for Jose Mourinho, to be honest. I think a bit of second season syndrome, which we've seen throughout his whole career, even at Chelsea after he came back for the second time, won the Premier League, and the following season was a disaster. He was sacked. It's not been quite as drastic this season for Manchester United, but you know, bowing out of the Champions League early in the last 16 against Sevilla was a real shock to the system and a blow really to his reign. And you know, with the issues off the pitch with Paul Pogba and maybe some of the signings and Luke Shaw and player treatment, you get the feeling that he's maybe lost the dressing room a bit. But still, I think there's more mileage in Mourinho at United, and I think we'll see him at least in charge for one more season.
I think they still seem to have the same questions about them. Manchester United perpetually seem to be a team who are constantly two or three players away from truly challenging. I think the gap between them and Manchester City is absolutely huge. I still think that they need to get the best out of their key players. Defensively, they've obviously looked a lot more sound, but that defeat to Sevilla was a nightmare for them. So domestically, they look a little better. In terms of European, they're still a million miles away.